Uganda won the toss and elected to bowl first against neighbours Rwanda, limiting them to only 115 runs in their Group A opener of Africa Men's Cricket T20 that bowled off today in Benin, South Africa. Rwanda's innings needed Uganda to only get a chase of 116 runs to win a score that looked so easy for the T20 World Cup bound. However, Rwanda pulled out the magic to defend to score, stopping Uganda to only 113 runs all out in 19.3 overs to win by 2 runs.
Off it, and look at that celebration here. Rwanda winning here with 3 balls.
Uganda will need to resurrect on Wednesday with a win against Malawi. Meanwhile, the ICC Women T20 World Cup Africa qualifier resumed today with 2 games of Group A on card in Entebbe. Tanzania beat Kenya by 7 wickets, while tournament favorites Zimbabwe thumped Botswana by 115 runs. Uganda will play Namibia in their second Group B game.